Congratulations for your progress towards 11th week course content. Hope the previous week's content had made you realize that the early childhood period is a crucial period of learning and development, and that the learning and development during the early years are not about academics in terms of reading, writing, and arithmetic. It is only a period of preparing them for academic learning. Hence, the primary goal of an early childhood curriculum should be only making the child ready to learn with willingness and enhance their ability to engage in learning. To achieve this primary goal of ECE curriculum, the early educator should focus on the child's acquisition of positive dispositions to learn and to sustain the spirit of acquired learning dispositions. Dispositions are nothing but the attitude or the tendency of a child to respond in a particular way. The early childhood period is a crucial stage in acquiring those learning dispositions through day-to-day experiences and interactions. Moreover, when the curriculum of early childhood education is devised with due focus on encouraging positive dispositions towards learning and development, a strong emotional foundation need to be generated within the conceptual framework. The most crucial objective of any early childhood curriculum is that it should give the confidence to children in learning how to learn. Having these objectives in mind, this week course content encompasses two modules and would be dealt in four videos with necessary feedback and further learning. The first module on recognizing disposition, skill, attitude, knowledge, and understanding of children would deal with the interrelated aspects of learning and meaning and the concept of disposition, the process of motivating positive dispositions, and identify strategies to be accommodated by the early childhood educator and practice in the ECE setting towards the betterment of the child enrolled. The second module would focus on how the emotional foundation can be laid strong for a child enrolled in an ECE center and appraise the role of an educator to make the child lead a happy and purposeful life. Thank you.